one of your contemporaries here, it's reported that Star Wars lead star Daisy Ridley will star in an upcoming psychological thriller titled The Marsh King's Daughter, which is based on a, which is actually based on a novel of the same name. The film is being directed by Divergent director Neil Berger, and in it, Ridley will star as Helena, a woman living seemingly an ordinary life, but hiding a dark secret. Her father is the infamous Marsh King, the man who kept her and her mother captive in the wilderness for years. After a lifetime of trying to escape her past, Helena is forced to face her demons when her father unexpectedly escapes from prison. Wow, this actually sounds cool. I mean, you know, I do quite like Daisy Ridley. I thought she was pretty good as Rey in the Star Wars film. And this is supposed to be released by SCX, so there's that. Anyway, it sounds like it'd be really intriguing. I never read the books or even heard of it, so I can't really comment on that. For some reason, it sounds more like a like some sort of medieval film for some reason. The Marsh King. Like, I thought it was like those like a fairy tale type film. But it's pretty much a thriller here. It sounds like it'd be really intriguing to watch. I mean, of course, Daisy Ridley, her next film is going to be the new movie, Chaos Walker. She has that coming. She has some other stuff coming as well. So it is really nice to see her doing more, like, doing more films since, you know, finishing up Star Wars. So, I don't know, I think this film actually sounds like it'd be really intriguing. I'm going to see who else is going to get cast. Who are they going to get to play her father? Who are they, who else is going to be in this? The casting should be really intriguing. And as for Neil Berger, he's a pretty cool director. I mean, he did that movie Limitless. He did a pretty good job with that. He did that really decent Kevin Hart movie on The Upside a couple years back. So he's a pretty decent director. Anyway, let me leave you guys. What are your thoughts on Daisy Ridley starring in this new psychological thriller titled The Marsh King's Daughter? Do you like the sound of it? Are you a fan of Daisy Ridley? Have you ever read the book it's based on? Drop comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and tap on notifications. This is your Simmer Sign.